Rajeshwari Garu is one of my good associates. Once I have come out in Hyderabad and started saying about Big Boss and the best that is being happened under the selection process of Big Boss. I have also done Dharna at Delhi Jantar Mantar saying that we should say no to Big Boss, and my primary demand is to ban the Big Boss entire India. I think Big Boss is there in 7 languages like Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam, so on, so 7 languages. Whatever the languages and whatever the states where the Big Boss show is being conducted, those should be banned. And this is the demand that I have done in Jantar Mantar, and I have also spoken to women parliamentarians in Parliament House at New Delhi regarding this Big Boss. And because of the request that is done by Rajeshwari Garu, who is one of the most famous 5 brands and who is one of the most famous women in Tamil Nadu, particularly in Chennai. Now she is successfully running a party called All People's Political Party, and she is like daredevil. She is a 5 brand, and I have also seen her videos and how she questions the government as well as how she questions the ruling party. And she, I have also heard that, I have also watched the videos, I have also come to know that she has recently come out from Anbamani's party, and she's always busy in doing fightings and protests against the injustice that is being happened in our society, particularly in Chennai. The moment when I spoke to her regarding the Big Boss, I was so happy, and the moment when I have spoken to her, I felt like, yes, women like Rajeshwari Priya Garu has to be there in the society to clean the politics as well as to clean the ugliness in the society in the name of Big Boss. And as you know that, since I am from Hyderabad, Big Boss reality show of Tamil is still being happened in surrounding areas of Hyderabad. You have also watched the stories. Few policemen has also entered into Big Boss house to arrest few contestants who are related to Nadigari Sangam and also who are related to Tamil Actors Union. Recently, police are frequently entering into the Big Boss house, whether it is Telugu or whether it is Tamil. Since there are so many obligations in the Big Boss reality show, that has to be stopped, and everybody has to take responsibility. Every citizen of Tamil Nadu as well as every citizen of Telugu, Malayalam, Kannada or Hindi, whatever the languages might be, the citizens have to take the responsibility, and media people have to take the responsibility to ban this kind of ugly shows. In my case, I have been selected for this show. Later on, I have put some signatures on it. Later on, Endemol Productions, I think all the languages are being conducted under the production house called Endemol Productions. See, whether it is hosting done by Mr. Kamala Hassan Garu or whether it is hosting done by Mr. Nagarjuna Garu in Telugu and the hosting done by Salman Khan in Mumbai, that doesn't matter. But the thing is, being the superstars of that particular area, being the superstars of that particular state, Mumbai, Tamil Nadu and Telugu, they have to have some social responsibility. See, at the same time, I have also come to know that Mr. Kamala Hassan Garu has also started a new political party, taking the responsibility of society. You know, being a president of a political party, one side, the other side, how can he accept to host a clumsy and ugly show called Big Boss reality show? Everybody is complaining about it. In Telugu, Gayatri Gupta, she is also one of the popular actress of Hyderabad, who has been so popular in the recent times. And also, you people also know about Shri Reddy, who has taken an initiation in bringing out the facts behind casting couch. And she is also busy in fighting against casting couch in Tamil Nadu also. She has also been asked vulgar questions by the coordinators, asking whether her boobs are functional or artificial. Is this question you are asking to a lady?
under the name of selection process. Even the Gayatri Gupta has also been asked few questions. The coordinators put such kind of vulgar questions like, how will you stay in the house without having sex for 100 days? How dare you to put that kind of questions in front of a woman actors or women journalists like me or women politicians or any women serial actors, anybody? What is your intention behind posting this kind of shows? I just wanted to ask Mr. Kamal Haasan Garu as well as Nagarjuna Garu, as you all know that these are the superstars of different film industries and these are the senior most actors, and they need to have some responsibility. Instead of stopping from doing the hostings, instead of questioning the Endemol production house and the star group, they are ready to host only because of the money and only to click their businesses in the commercial way. My sincere request to Mr. Kamal Haasan Garu, because I am always there with Rajeshwari Garu, my support will be forever until this Big Boss reality show is totally banned. Because we belonging to South India, Telugu, Tamil, Malayalam, all this genre comes under South India. We have to protect our heritage, we have to protect our culture, and also we have to protect our, our youth. Since this show is having adult content, I think you're all watching the Big Boss show. It comes in prime time, like 9:30 to 10:30, with our brothers and with our sisters, with our parents, little teenage girls and boys are also watching this. There is no responsible message or there is no respectable message in the show. They are only showing the vulgarity and obscenity. The other things I just wanted to say is I should be so thankful to all the Chennai media for the coverage of this wonderful event, and I should be thankful for Rajeshwari Garu for requesting me to be the guest of this event.
ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్, కామెంట్, షేర్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ కోసం సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.